because that was a player of Princess striker, and then I'm tall, dark, you can see. And I grew up around Kobe, where I live with my mommy and my siblings, in a compound house, but a lot of football pitches, so that came up and became a footballer. When I was a kid, I used to play football all the time, school teams and other stuff, and then football has been my dream since, and then I'm still pursuing it, and hopefully, I pray it goes well for me in the future. Because I had a passion for football, and then I had a chance to go to school, but instead I chose football. I need to struggle with mommy about this decision I took, but then unfortunately I finally ended up being a footballer. So I need to convince my mom that I'll surely make it for someday. And then God willing, I'm going from high to heights, and I know hopefully everything will be fine because that goes on. I actually started as a defender. When I was a kid, I was defending the balls, I was kicking, and then when I first joined my juvenile team, that was Gaddafi, way back, Mankobi, team payback. I was a defender, then I became a midfielder, and I went to the wings, then my coach realized I'm a good finisher, so I ended up being a striker. Things haven't been how I planned in the start of the season, but then there's been ups and downs. I don't understand, it's life. Life's going to be all you are taught to be, but I'm sure things will bounce back, and hopefully I'm coming back to myself. What keeps me going is I need to be focused, training hard at the time. Psych myself and then follow my dreams. I do music at a time. When I'm free, I tend to music. Probably Stone Boy and recently My Name.
Oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end?
Michael Sapon, Dreams FC, striker, still believe.